This is a sight I honestly thought I would never see. Scores of Taliban fighters, and just behind us, the U.S. Embassy compound. They're just chanting death to America, but they seem friendly at the same time. It's utterly bizarre.